Whose fault? Let's play the play game. I love you more. Let's play the play game for sure. Let's call a name. I hate you more. Let's call a name for sure. I'll call you bitch for sure. As a last resort and my first resort, you call me motherfucker for long. At the end of it, you know we both were wrong. But I love to play the play game. I love you more. Let's play the play game for sure. Let's call a name. I hate you more. Let's call a name sure.
On the bathroom wall I wrote, I'd rather argue with you than to be with someone else. I took a piss and dismissed it like fuck it, and I went and found somebody else. Fuck arguing or harvesting the feelings, yo, I'd rather be by my fucking self. Till about 2 a.m. and I call back and I hang up and I start to blame myself. Somebody help.
Let's play the blame game. I love you more. Let's play the play game for sure. Let's call a name. I hate you more. Let's call a name for sure.
You weren't perfect, but you made life worth it. Stick around, some real feelings might surface. Been a long time since I spoke to you in a bathroom, gripping you up, fucking and choking you. What the hell was I supposed to do? I know you ain't getting this type of dick from that local dude. And if you are, I hope you have a good time, cause I definitely be having mine.
You ain't finna see ya. Mogul get emotional every time I hear about other niggas stroking you. Mine say I hit you. They sitting there consoling you,
rubbing my name through the mud.
Who's provoking you? You should be grateful a nigga like me ever noticed you.
Now you notice the bull and can't nobody get control of you.
1 a.m. and can't nobody get a hold of you. I'm calling your brother's phone like, what was I supposed to do? Even though I knew he never told the truth,
he was just gonna say whatever that you told him to.
At a certain point I had to stop asking questions.
They got dirt on each other like mud wrestlers. I already bought some coke with my money.
That ain't right, girl. You getting blackmail for that white girl.
You always said easy, I ain't your right girl.
You probably find one of them. I like archetype girls.
All of the lies
you was calling a hype girl, and I was satisfied
being in love with the lie.
Now who to blame? You to blame?
Me to blame
for the pain it be pouring every time when it rains.
Let's play the blame game. I love you more. Let's play the blame game for sure.
Things used to be, now they're not. Anything but us is who we are. The skies and ourselves are secret lovers. We've become public enemies. We walk away like strangers in the street, gone for eternity. We erase one another. So far from where we came, with so much of everything, how did we leave with nothing? Lack of visual empathy equates the meaning of L-O-V-E. Hatred and attitude tear us entirely. Chloe Mitchell.
Let's play the blame game. I love you more. Let's play the blame game for sure. Let's call out names, names. I hate you more. Let's call out names, names for sure. I can't love you this much. 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 No, I can't love you this much. I can't love you this much.
I can't love you this much.
And I know that you were somewhere doing your thing. And when the phone call, it just rang and rang. You ain't pick up, but your phone accidentally called me back, and I heard the whole thing. I heard the whole thing, whole thing.
Oh my God, baby, you done took this shit to another motherfucking level. Now a neighborhood nigga like me ain't supposed to be getting no pussy like this. God damn, god damn. Who taught you how to get sexy for a nigga?
Yeezy taught me.
You never used to talk dirty, but now you goddamn disgusting. My God, where'd you learn that?
Yeezy taught me.
Look at you, motherfucking butt-ass naked with the motherfucking Jimmy Choo's on. Who taught you how to put some motherfucking Jimmy Choo's on?
Yeezy taught me.
Yo, you took your pussy game up a whole nother level. This is some Cirque du Soleil pussy now, shit. You done went all porno on a nigga, okay? And I love it, and I thank you. I thank you, my dick thanks you. How'd you learn? How did your pussy game come up?
Yeezy taught me.
I was fucking parts of your pussy I'd never fucked before. I was in there like, oh shit, I never been here before. I've never even seen this part of Pussy Town before. It's like you got this shit reupholstered or some shit. What the fuck happened? Who the fuck got your pussy all reupholstered?
Yeezy reupholstered my pussy.
You know what? I gotta thank Yeezy. And when I see that nigga, I'ma thank him. I'ma buy the album. I'ma download that motherfucker. I'ma shoot a bootlegger. That's how good I feel about this nigga. Oh, I still can't believe you got me this watch. This motherfucker's the exact motherfucker I wanted. With the bezel? This is the motherfucker I wanted. I saw this shit. I saw that Twista had this shit on in the sauce. I remember Twista had this motherfucker on in the sauce. That's right. That's right. Yo, babe. Yo. This is the best birthday ever. Where you learn to treat a nigga like this?
Yeezy taught me.
Yeezy taught you well. Yeezy taught you well.